Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching episode 9 of Sport Climbing Girls. Last episode, the tournament thingy ended, and pretty sure they're going to squeeze in one last tournament before the end. Unfortunately, due to the events that happened in that last tournament, June, the best character in the entire show, seems like she's going to be gone for a while. Probably until the start of the next one, so I guess we'll see what happens there. But it's really a big shame, because she's like the biggest selling point of the show to me, so to take her away. I mean, hopefully we get her perspective. That'd be even better if it's just exclusively June, and then everything else is in the background. That'd be nice, because it's not like I'm going to get tired of looking at her. So yeah, let's just get started. It's only been, I mean, it's already been half a year. She should be fairly fit now, though it doesn't really show. Is that June looking at a video of her? Maybe. All right, let's skip this. Princess of Climbing. How is that a symbol of that? Oh, she's back. Not a fan of the double fang, to be honest. I love fangs, but only when it's one. If it's two, then it, I don't know, it just doesn't look as good. That little catchphrase she has reminds me of the Nico Nico Ni thing. Please stop saying that. See, when she closes her mouth and there's only one fang, it looks fantastic. But then when both fangs show up, it just takes it away. Those people in the background just staring. Please stop. So she said, did they actually say ladies and gentlemen in Japan when they announce something? Oh God, again. There are two things that I improve with her design. Number one, give her only one fang. Number two, remove those things on the top of her head, because I don't think they look good. Then she'd be like pretty much perfect. Well. She wasn't given enough time to analyze everything. Yeah, I mean, it's to be expected. I am enjoying this a little bit, not gonna lie. God, she's really good looking. Yeah, I was expecting this to come. Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I've been waiting for her to come back. Still waiting. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What if there's an uncensored version? So I wonder, is this going to end with them winning that? Because this series has gone pretty fast. They've already done like 3 tournaments already. I assume June is doing like some like hyperbolic time chamber training in the background. She looks really good with the ponytail. She almost seemed like a different person. I prefer how she talks a lot more to the cool kurisu girl. I hate that catchphrase. I actually don't like Niko Niko Ni at all either, even though Niko is one of my favorite characters. What I like about her is when she doesn't do that. Reference. So I guess it is her first time. Like a cat. It seems that she's spreading her speech quirk to the younger generation. Wonder how she got it. Well, I'm a fan as well, except for personality. Yeah, I thought she was going to do that. I was expecting sparkles as well, and there they are. Seems she's still having problems. Well, that's upsetting to see. I was very quick. Is that something that she wants, though? She's addicted to cat puns. Though I don't think she's actually talking in cat puns. I just think that's how they're... Just like in Black Hanakawa, or with Black Hanakawa in Monogatari, with the less than stellar translations. So just adding Nia. Then again, she might actually be doing cat puns, I don't know. Oh, the kids are still there. Oh, okay. All right, she's there. That almost sounds like a Chuni line. I'm glad she got a little bit of development. That's nice. That girl, like, directly behind her looks very intense. These are some very forgiving kids. The one on the right just doesn't care, and the one on the left is incredibly scared. You did it for that reason in the first place? That's hilarious. Nice to see her becoming a little bit not as nasty. Because, again, her design is really good, and I am a fan of that speech work. So, having her not be a bad guy is something that I would prefer. But I guess that was it for this one. I guess next one, they're finally going to start the tournament. And maybe it's going to be like, maybe at least preparing for it. Maybe have June come back. And then the last two be the last tournament. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.